Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear Lesson for Larghetto in F major by Mozart. I would rank this as a late beginner, early intermediate level. So for those of you who've been playing for about a year and a half to 2 years, you can go ahead and give this one a go, and at least you can start on it. So what I'm going to do is play through it first, and that way you'll have a reference recording you can listen to and even play along with while you're learning yours. Then what I'll do is teach you the song by ear in 2 to 4 measure sections. So here is Larghetto in F major by Mozart. This song is laid out in 3 distinct sections. We have a section A that we will play twice. Then we have a section B that then goes into a reprise of section A. And we will just call that the A reprise. And then after we do that reprise of A, we go back and do B and the A reprise again. Whenever we have a reprise of a section, it's very similar to the original section, but there's enough that's different about it that we have to give it a different term. And so that's why we come up with a reprise. Sometimes you'll see this notated, especially in musical scores, as the section number with a little 1 by it. So we have a section A that we'll do twice, a section B followed by section A1, and that's the reprise. And then we do the B and A1 again. And that'll be the end of the song. So let's start at the beginning. I'm going to play the first 4 measures of section A for you. So let's start with just measures 1 and 2. Here they are by themselves. We are in the key of F, so we will expect all the B's to be flatted. If they aren't, we'll point them out as we go. So right here, we're starting with an F and an A. And this is the F above middle C with my first, and the A above that with my second. I'll hit these together, put down the pedal right here. Then we'll go to the G and B flat right above that. So first finger move to that G, third finger play the B flat, hit those together, pedal up and down. Then right hand, we're going to play B flat and D. So we'll play the B flat again, this under your third finger, and then the D above that with your fifth. These sit together, pedal up and down. So far we have this, F and A, G and B flat, B flat and D, and then we're going to reach down and play E and G. And that's the E right above middle C with the first, and the G above that with the second. Those will hit together, pedal up and down. Then left hand, come in and play middle C with your first, followed by the B-flat below that with your second. And that gets us through measure 2.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.